today we're gonna make spicy buffalo boneless wings. These are like chicken wings, spicy chicken wings, but they don't have bones, they have like this round stuff. So show you how to make them. Let me open this. Open the package. Here's like a bag. Let's get it out. Garbage. So you open the bag. Well, you don't open it. It's better if you just put it like this in the microwave. Let's go to the microwave. Let's travel. Yay. Put it in there. Like that. And then we're going to put... let's see. About 3 minutes. While it cooks, I'm going to make the sauce for it. What I make for the sauce is I put some ketchup, tomato ketchup, put it inside. Don't put that much, we're not gonna need a lot. Next, I need some mustard. Whoa. Come on, come out. Yeah. Like that. Let's put a little bit more ketchup in it. That's it. I need some mayonnaise. I don't know what it's called. Only 2 spoons. Only 2 spoons. And these are sell at Aldi or any candy stores. There's some pickles. If you want pickles, you can put it on. If you don't want to, you can't. Sweet Delicious, I see some sash pickles on vinegar, I think. Doesn't matter, some people don't like vinegar. Open it. What the heck? It's not going to fall. Oh, here it is. Grab the spoon. You're going to mix in the tomatoes. Together, you're going to add 1 2 spoons of 2 half spoons of this type of pickles. As you can see, they look like this. Next, mix all of it together. Everything together. It's almost finished, it looks like this. You can hear the boneless chicken wings are like, are ready. Let me just get this a little more mixed. This should look like brownie, stuff like that. Sauce for the chicken wings, get this apart. Everything away. Kind of clear the thing. A little bit. I'm gonna grab the plate. Like that. I'm gonna bring the chicken wings. That looks so yummy. Don't touch why the chicken wings are, because it's so hot. Put them on top, like that. Then you grab something, let me just grab something here. You grab this, like that, and you open the bag. I'm gonna grab the corn and just close this. And for little kids, you have to be careful. Then get all of it off like that. And with the fork, I'm gonna just grab one. I'm gonna get everything apart because they stick together. They stick. See? Okay, now that they're on like that separate, you add the sauce that we made on top of the things. Yeah, it's looking good already. Can't wait to eat this. It's looking good, man. Looking good already. You spread all of it on the top of chicken wings. I don't know why I say chicken wings. Boneless wings. See, it's so brownish color, it's looking big again. I'll make boneless chicken wings with this sauce that I made. I always make my own, try to make stuff like that. And that's how it is. As you can look here, don't they look good? And yeah, that's the end of my video. I hope you enjoy. And hope you enjoy the food. And yeah. Thank you. Peace. Yeah, peace.